great moments in Orange Bowl history. In the 1996 FedEx Orange Bowl, 6th-ranked Notre Dame seemingly grabbed the momentum early from the 8th-ranked Seminoles and threatened to run away with the game. But the ensuing battle raged. With an abundance of crushing tackles, explosive runs, and spectacular catches, the Seminoles fought back strong and scored 17 points in the dramatic final minutes of the game to defeat Notre Dame 31-26.